we thank you for this blessing that we have come to your house this morning and worship you. But thank you, Lord, for the peace that passes all understanding, that floods our hearts and our souls. We thank you, Lord, for that peace this morning. And we pray, dear God, that you'll be with us as we go our separate ways, and that your Holy Spirit will move in a mighty way in our lives, and we will see souls saved. We thank you, Lord, for all you mean to us in these days.
Yes, amen.
And we pray, dear God, as we come back tonight, that you will come with us, Lord, and we will have peace within our hearts during this week. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Our benediction, we're going to sing, "Thou wilt keep him in perfect